Resident Evil 2.
I have 150. Well, my best attempt was 146. So, I didn't beat any... I didn't do any PBs. Thank you. Yeah, I threw the grenade at a bad time. I should have just danced with him. I got too nervous right there. Thank you. It was a good D-Rust.
You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you.
This is the run. No hit, no damage.
Freeze!
S plus rank.
I'll shoot!
In under 1 hour and 50 minutes. Alrighty, Sync, I'll catch you later, dude. Thank you so much for everything today. Yeah, this is the run, YouTube.
What the?
You all made it. Thank you, dude. That was a really clean run. That was super clean.
This is out of control.
Yo, go follow Async if you're not following them already.
Shit.
They're also a streamer.
It's everybody. They've all turned.
Bro, please go follow Async. He's amazing.
There it is. The station.
At least our second phase worked. That was what I was the most nervous about. And it's good to know that we still got it. We can still get to the last boss.
Jesus. Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door! Does anyone know what started this?
We'll play a little bit faster this time. Do the same strats, but no like pausing and stuff like that.
Right.
Unless I need to use the restroom.
Yeah, but the passage isn't open yet. This is not how I imagined my first day.
This is 73 Birdie. The rescue heading east.
Grab the board. Can someone do an exclamation point in time for me, real quick? /4/23. This will be the last run tonight, guys.
What in the... Are you okay, Marvin?
I've got something All right. to show you.
Take down Patricia.
Copy that. I'll be right there.
Let's move this bookcase over. Thank you. Got some good RNG right there. Saves me a few seconds. I'm actually going to change the name of my title because no damage does sound kind of silly.
I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it.
They barely read titles. I mean, it's not like a popular... Not a popular streamer or a popular... It's not a popular game to watch, you know, so I shouldn't even worry about it. I don't mean that in a bad way. I'm just like being real. Yeah, you're right. That's true. There we go. Best vibes, tallest short king. You can't remember the examples. You know what? I'm just gonna do that on my channel now. Challenge run vibe, spooky, poopy pants. I don't know. Random emojis. But why not though, right? I should. Here, let's change the title. A little Twitch. Let's see. Ad Hob. What's his name again? Kai Sinat? There. Loudest silence? Okay, loudest silence. Loudest silence. Talking, focus. There we go. Let's just start doing that from now on. Go upstairs. Alright, the viewership is gonna pop off now. We're gonna get partnered by tomorrow. Do it. Check me out, Burger King. Alright, we need to find the lady. I'll start saying bro after everything too. You know what? I do have a lot of text messages right now. Wonder what's going on. I don't even need a blurger. What's a Blurger King? One more knife. Wait a sec. Pick up some more ammo. Just in case. Almost dropped my tea. What works? 4 to 6 instantly? I thought I was at 6. I went from 6 to 4. Oh well.
Principal's working on this thing. No choice. Gotta take it down.
All right. Oh my god. I almost got hit there. What the fuck? Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Bruh, you're so close. Dude, I was scared for my fucking life there. Best G1 fight ever. Shut the fuck up. I'm shaking right now, dude. That was spooky. Time for revenge. Dude, he hit me once already. That's all he gets. Oh, he's allowed to do. That was not cool. Dude. How was I so close to getting the run? I almost died to G1. Okay, I was looking at my phone. He died of G1? That's how it happens. I was never worried about G1, ever. Until I'm actually fighting him, and he gets really close to me.
Hey! I'm not done talking to you!
What's that? How's my zombie impression? But you saw that you used that grenade strat and you stole it? Dude, it's such a good strat, isn't it? You still have enough for... what's his name? Super Tyrant at the end. If you dance him. Oh, dude, that's awesome. Yeah, you gotta find stuff that works for you.
What the hell?
Chilies. Now this is the run. I said Wendy's on the last run. Backing off. Thank you. Oh god! It missed. Oh, really? That's wild. These dogs are taking a while.
Shit.
I should have just won for the other one. Down. Get rid of all the ammo. And we're gonna get this yellow gunpowder. Combine that. Ammo. Battery. Get rid of the key. Get rid of the ammo. There we go. I smell food, and it smells good. You're practicing Leon B, you almost got hit to that dog. Three dogs didn't come out. You missed two times, panic started running away, then it came out near the store where you killed it eventually. Oh shit, nice. You said you weren't recording that run, you had some funny moments. You're probably cool. You could pull out the little words. VOD. Cover up this window. Yeah. Oh, that's wild. That's funny. Alright. Shotgun time to the head. Bruh. Did so far. Thank you.
Hope I don't have to write a report on this.
Oh shit, he's right there. Teach me this run one-on-one and record that for footage. Sure. I was thinking about making a guide, actually. Just playing this, like, to the T without messing up. That's what I'm working on with this run right here. Okay, yeah, that does, that definitely works. Wait a minute. Shit. I went the wrong way. Speaking of, just went the wrong way. What the fuck? Oh my god. Maybe I should do infections. I forgot where I was at in the game. We can just cut that out. Yeah, that'd be dope. We got to the last boss on the last run already. So I think this route is pretty consistent. Me. Second zombie. And that's the GG.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Raccoon City doesn't look like a fun place
exactly
to live
are
at.
You looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way.
There's a gun shop right next to a restaurant.
What a mess.
Right next to the police station, too.
Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
And that's why I'm looking for a network. She's this is how we get to it.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well, sir. After you.
Gee. Thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here. Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America.
Umbrella's. He's gonna do Leon because it's harder.
Jesus! That an earthquake?
Hey Smokey, look, it worked.
Again?
We're doing it.
No chance. You're stuck with me to the end.
Yeah, we can do that.
Chew on that.
You're going son of a bitch. Okay, Leon, we get it. You're cool. You're a police officer. Hate is the hottest thing in the world.
What the hell was?
I know, right?
Just
it works.
Get up here.
Can I get a GG?
Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Remember me when I'm famous, dude. Hey, thank you so much, Smurf. Smokey. I was just kidding, though. We did get past the RBD. RPD, not the RPD. You're stealing that title? Go for it. Put your own twist on it.
So let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
I might change it to tacos,
don't sell
though.
The monsters.
Tacos sounds
sell
about
the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
You take it back. No, it was a GG. That alligator is a really tough boss fight.
But you can't hide. It's secret weapon time.
Hmm.
always been good at running, but even that. Persistent bastard, aren't you? Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now.
You'll never get your filthy hands on the G.
I'm not the only one after it. You realize that?
And you won't die alone.
Go, GG.
She knows what she's doing.
Going to the sewers. Again.
Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return to the
Ada, where are you?
That's a pleasant smell.
Ah, shit! Got past that dude.
Cable car. Interesting.
I call that G dude Neo. Because I always come to one after I shoot him.
Where'd she go? I'm coming, Ada.
TMI, Leon. I'm gonna pause real quick and send a text. Oh my god. He got way too close. We're making really good progress.
Marvin! Oh, I'll stop this, Lieutenant. I promise.
That knife has to do. I let go of the other one. Damn. I hope it works. I really hope this works. Please don't break.
Ah!
yeah, it worked. I have no idea where that zombie was at. Let's see the zombie again. Hey, what's up, Ace? Good to see you, dude. Yeah, I picked up a lot of your strats, actually. We got to Super Tyrant today. And we're gonna get back there tonight. How's your weekend going, dude? Yeah, Super Tyrant hit, unfortunately. Oh no. Silent Hill Trilogy, that's wild, dude. Yeah, I saw you were, like, working on routing for the new Silent Hill. whatever I did just works, you know? Yeah, it seems like Super Tyrant is the only boss that's keeping me away from getting the run.
Oh my god, this is getting worse.
Does it work perfectly for you on your i3? Oh yeah. I can see that being an issue. Wait, still alive? I thought he was dead already. Oh well. Resume the trilogy on normal, which is quite possible, but he is because of Sunhill 1 and 3. Yeah, I was looking at the controls and they're pretty, what do you call it? Like, very tanky. I wanted to route Silent Hill 2. I've never played Silent Hill though before.
What the hell was that?
All right, going to G2. Boss on Hill are fun on normal, but on hard is difficult because of the tedious of its rooms RNG of enemies with aggro or not. Yeah, I was looking at it. I was watching Triskip's run and it looked pretty monk-ass on most parts because of that reason. Fuel. Electronic part. Hey, what's up, Endymion? Just you, dude. We almost got the run earlier today. Well, we technically already gotten it, but for real now. You know what I mean? Like the team hitless style. That's what I'm calling it.
Okay, almost there, Ada.
Hitler style. This is the run. We'll make the song after we get the run.
Jesus Christ!
GG. Easy clap.
Let's hope that's the last of them.
Oh, wrong way.
The cable car will take us down to Nest. My wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
Just three splits away.
This may be a one-way ride, so be prepared, Leon.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
Hey, thank you, Aze. We'll get it for sure.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open.
We got like 20 minutes, 30 minutes to go.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety. Enjoy your visit. On menu is designed for your nutritional needs using our latest biological research. Please enjoy our tasty selection of healthy foods.
I'm on fire today.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East area.
It feels good getting to this part of the game. Win or lose, this is a good part to be in, you know? I feel like from lab to super tyrant, anything could happen. I consider this the end of the game.
Manual mode, engage. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Grab this.
Just great.
I'm filling it, Mr. Krups. Oh no. I'm not a fan of that. All right, they're both there on the left. Still play it safe.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Ugh. Who left the freezer open?
What the hell?
Dispensing solution.
I don't like that.
Did the trick.
disperse a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Not that. Alright, we're out of the lab. Elder, welcome in. I got G2. G3. Got this for sure.
Back to Ada.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin retroactively. Class A breach detected. Slash is neutralized. Facility lockdown initiated.
GG.
Attention, unauthorized target has been
neutralized. I don't need that.
Ending quarantine. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete. Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence is now operational. Lockdown is complete.
Let's play this. I don't need that. I don't need that either.
Attention, unauthorized.
I don't need that. Hey, what's up, Tris? Good to see you, dude. Hey, Lindos, what's up, dude? It's good to see you, brother. We're at the end of the run again. Twice in a row, back to back. Hella consistent. You smell it? What does it smell like? I smell chicken.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately.
Thank you, thank you. I'll do my best. Whatever happens, happens. I lose a lot of runs to Super Tyrant. Epic G1? We don't talk about G1. I'm gonna get the run and then watch Harry Potter after this. Prisoner of Azkaban. It's gonna be lit. That was a really clean G3, by the way. G1's burning to your mind now? That was pretty monk ass, wasn't it?
Minutes until detonation.
Let's get rid of that. We're not gonna need it anymore. Handguns, flash grenades, flash grenades. Good to go. We don't talk about that miss right there. It was for suspense reasons only.
Is this a fucking joke?
But good luck. Exactly, Hilder. Exactly.
Thank you.
Uh-oh. Not good. Where did this thing come from?
Oh my god. GG!
You have arrived at the bottom level.
Resident Evil 2, no hit run! Let's go! S plus rank, 147. PB, let's go! Lope, Hilder, Smokey, Smurf, Lindos, Triscuit.